Show me a rainbow and I'll paint a picture. I'll tell you that I see as I look out my window that nothing is as it should be, as it should be. And that people are hurting each other again and again. I can't stand it to think this is how we have lived since we mattered, and this is how it will end, how it will end. Make it all go away. Is it right just because it's written that it should be, that love does not seem to me to be in the picture of all that is wrong in this world, wrong in this world? I'll tell you right now that if I was in charge of all the love that is given in this world and the next world, I'd certainly be driven to wave my magic wand, magic wand, and make it all go away. How can it be that the one who loves us and has power to do anything at all with the universe can let all the pain that's gone down go down? And what's that got to do with love, without love, with pain and with sorrow and beatings and hangings and cutting of arms and bombings of children for him, children for him? Make it all go away.
Hope is there or somewhere they are scattered. Living lines, lofty heights, wonder if it matters. For everyone there are 10 perpetuating horrors. We need a real God. We need a real God. Now! Thank you.
with fixing us like only you can do. What are you waiting for? Waiting for? Maybe.